PSAT next week, and we're here playing robots. It's pretty cool. This is my first year. This will be my upcoming second year this season. But my team, this will be our fourth year as a team. So my job on the field is pilot. So I stand in the airship, and when the robot brings up the gears, which are worth a lot of points, I pull them up and then place them and spin them.
So like every match, you have to work with two other teams, and it's really close up match. So we got pretty lucky. I'm just making sure everything's good, cooling the motors down. We blow it on the hot motor, so cool down pretty quick.
It's a really good opportunity just because you get to get so close with these people on your team, and you just get to learn with them, and you get to do all these amazing, cool things. And then once you've grown together, you've built something, you get to go and compete, and you get to meet a bunch of really cool people, and you get to play a really cool game.
This is my first year. Like, I have never done anything like this before. It's fun. I really like it.
Robot snapped and the robot fell. So, yeah.